Happy news! McKinsey, BCG and Bain increase their salaries. Well, at least in the US. This is what a recent Financial Times article claims, supported by a piece published on Pauls and Quants. For undergraduate hires with a bachelor's degree, McKinsey and Bain are going to increase their starting salaries from $100,000 to $112,000, or by 12%. BCG is set to increase its starting salary to $110,000. MBA graduates who join a US office of McKinsey, BCG or Bain previously received $175,000 as a starting salary and in the future can expect roughly 10% more, namely $190,000 to $192,000 as a starting salary. Adding a common sign-on bonus of around $35,000 and additional performance boni, MBA graduates starting with an MBB company now hold the prospect of earning a whopping $250,000 during their first year as a top management consultant. This is set to present the largest salary increase since the dot-com bubble in the millennial years. I should add here that, as usual on such matters, McKinsey, BCG and Bain declined to make a comment on these rumors, and the Financial Times quotes people familiar with the pay increases as its source. This is Jack, I'm a former McKinsey consultant and current independent management advisor, and here on Yoon Consulting I share my top business and consulting career advice with you. Coming back to the pay raise, it of course is a result of the increasing war for talent on campus. Given you guys have many attractive career opportunities beyond top management consulting, such as a career start in tech or finance, and MBB had to react after top investment banks and law firms had increased their starting salaries last year. However, while a double-digit percentage increase of starting salaries indeed sounds impressive, as an economist, I would like to add that the annual inflation rate in the US currently is estimated at around 9%, so in real terms, not much changes. But the starting salaries of which other professions increased by that much at a time where recessions around the world are looming. Furthermore, I'd like to remind you that there are huge gaps in pay at MBB if you look outside of the US, so already in Europe, the starting salaries are significantly lower. The articles, for instance, quote INSEAD MBA graduate median starting salaries, Switzerland has an extremely high purchasing power within Europe, and INSEAD MBA graduates in the Swiss MBB offices may expect to start with $154,000 per year. However, in Singapore, this figure decreases to $116,000, and in Brazil, the starting salary for INSEAD MBA graduates is reported to amount to just $65,000, though of course the dollar in Brazil has a higher purchasing power than in Switzerland. I want to keep this happy salary increase update short and crisp here, but close with a word of warning. While I must admit MBB salaries in the US are juicy, I would like to alert you that you should not get blinded by high starting salary figures. For instance, at the first glance in Europe, MBB starting salaries also seem exorbitantly high when you compare them with starting salaries in other industries. But the devil lies in the details. Check out this video to learn why I cast doubt on the myth that at McKinsey, BCG or Bain you really earn an above average salary. Talk soon, Jack.